even in these very difficult times, the worst economy since the Great Depression, I found Americans refusing to believe that these troubled days are our destiny. Sometimes with pride, often with anger, I've heard time and again a constant refrain. This is not the America we love. This is not the America we deserve. This is the America of yesterday, and we will not allow it to become the America of tomorrow.